As I was saying, this is a niobium magnet, and you can see that I can actually affect this thing. But you have to shake the magnet, and I can make that thing. That's a piece of aluminum. That's 6063 U channel. See, this is a niobium magnet that I just used a second ago on the other thing. And you can see that these washers are aluminum. Put these aluminum washers on our little electromagnet, and we plug it in, you get this. They like to hop away from that. So aluminum is magnetic, no doubt about it. It's just a question of how magnetic and in which direction it goes. The aluminum repels in that scenario. I'm going to turn up the variac a little bit here. Now watch the rings. Pretty wild. This is with all the power we have.